are coming in exhausted. This is game 12 of a season opening 13 straight on the road, and they've lost their last two. We're going to see Zdeno Chara go with Pat Maroon. Just as the puck drops, the veteran Chara in his 24th season drops him with the big ring.
This is not the first time they fought. We saw them a couple of years ago do it, and anybody who goes with Zdeno Chara gets a ton of respect. You see how careful Maroon is, because Chara, 6'9", has got a huge reach advantage over him. And how about that for setting the table? You know that Zdeno Chara wants and is a big-time leader on that team. He doesn't do this very often. And look at Pat Maroon. He's welcome to oblige. I got to hand it to Pat. Nobody wants to fight Chara. Still the biggest, meanest guy when he wants to be in the entire league.
New York, number 33. Tampa, number 14. 5 minutes each, fighting.
Well, this obviously was set up in the conversation. Top left, look at Maroon. Maroon's talking to him. Look at Chara. I can't hear you. I can't. Oh, now I can hear you. Okay, I'm here. What do you want? Take a piece of me. That's fine. What an awesome start to a game between two teams that have seen each other two consecutive years in the playoffs. The Lightning have beaten them both times and gone on to the